Okay, I'm back. Now, I want to show you something that was beyond my control. I didn't see it. I didn't notice it. It was so insurmountable that I couldn't see it without magnification. I mean, super magnification. But when I went to put a handle on a knife, on my little clip point right here, the nice juking and everything, really nice, good looking blade. You had a geometry I thought pretty much spot on. Okay, well, I bumped it. Actually, I dropped it from about, I don't know, nose height to belly height here on the table. It landed on its point. And that's all. No handle, no nothing on it. Here, I got glue all over my hands, but anyway, right here's the tip. All right, this was in there, and I had no idea about it. But if you look right there, if I can get up there where to focus good, I did not see this. You see that dark spot on top, all the way down in the into the grain structure on the bottom there, the gray. The top has had ferric chloride in it. It eased in there, and I did not see that little bitty, I mean, but way below a higher crack in it. So that's another reason I do an edge test. I didn't test this all the way to the tip, should have. So now I'm stuck with a knife doing something that I'll have to change the geometry on and make it a little shorter. That's all I'll do, and I'll check it out real good the next time. So anyway, so this one's on the back burner, but not all flaws is man-made or knife maker made. This flaw was in the steel. I didn't heat and beat. I didn't do anything. This is a straight stock removal knife. I didn't fold it. I didn't forge it and fold it and do anything to it. It's just where it come from a factory. And sometimes you just get flaws. I mean, little fissure in there that just, when I got to it, you know, if it had been in the middle of the knife, you'd probably never found it. It'd probably never give any problems. But this just happened to be, well, it's actually in the middle of the steel, and I found the little crack. Oh well, that's the way it goes sometimes. Now let's get back to putting some more handles on the knives I've got ready. All right.